Families over in Dover are on alert tonight after two reports in 2 days of a man exposing himself to kids. Police say the first incident happened yesterday morning on Bellamy Road as a girl was waiting for the school bus. The second incident happened just this afternoon as a student was walking home from Dover Middle School on Alumni Drive. As Audrey Cox explains, both times the man was in a car, naked from the waist down.
Yeah, it's pretty scary, Tom. Right now, police in Dover say they're not ruling anything out. They could be looking for one man or two different suspects could be responsible for this. But parents we spoke to tonight are pretty upset by the whole thing.
I think it's terrible. I think it's terrible that our kids' school is just starting and now they're having to worry about this.
Parents in Dover are angry and disgusted that someone could be so bold as to drive around in broad daylight and expose himself to young schoolgirls.
It is somewhat shocking, but it could happen anywhere.
The first incident took place on Bellamy Road Wednesday morning. A Woodman Park Elementary School student was waiting for the bus when a man pulled up very close to the sidewalk and offered her a ride. The second incident happened Thursday afternoon. A half mile away, a middle school student was walking home when a man pulled up alongside her. Same MO.
He was again close enough so that she could see into the car, and again, this man was not wearing pants either. Descriptions given by the children are slightly different. They're both a man driving in a car with no pants. However, there's slight differences on their description of hairstyle, facial hair, things like that.
In both situations, neither girl was physically harmed, but Dover police are certainly worried about what could happen if this suspect strikes again.
Well, these are very scary incidents, and we're very concerned for everybody's safety.
The school district has sent a letter to parents advising them of what happened and reminding them to warn their kids. That is something Tammy Prue does constantly with her three children.
You don't go to strangers. You don't look at them. If they're calling you, you just look the other way. We do the best we can with what, you know, the knowledge that we have, and we just tell them you just don't go to a stranger.
Now, Dover police will be stepping up patrols around area schools, but they want the public's help. If you have any information, you can call the Dover Crime Line, or you can reach out to police on that website. That's DoverNHCrimeLine.org. In the newsroom, I'm Audrey Cox, WMUR News 9.